Get after it, MP.
Have been waiting for it. They want to see the debut of MP. He'll get a chance to show what he can do as they make their home debut. You can feel the electricity in the building. Welcome everyone to a great Sunday night with the NBA here on 2K Sports. On with Greg Anthony and Brent Berry and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. Now one more great treat for you folks. Joining us on our broadcast is Shams Charania. I'm so great to have you with us. Thanks for taking the time to take a seat and join us here courtside.
Star-studded group, the pleasure is all mine. I appreciate you guys so very much for having me aboard.
Look at the smile on Brent Berry's face. He is thrilled to have you here courtside with us.
Absolutely. Super excited about
it. Here are the five for the Clippers. The guard pair, it's Harden and Powell. Down in the block, it'll be Kawhi next to Zubac. And it's Jones in at the three set. And for Golden State, up front, it's Green at the four with Jackson Davis at the five. Some kind of shooting in the backcourt for him. It's Curry and Heel. And it's Wiggins in at the three, the small forward. And if you talk to guys who know MP, who grew up with him, they'll all say that he lets his game do the talking.
And he's got...
He's checked in for the Warriors. Mr. Clutch got comes in for Andrew Wiggins. A big group substitution here for the Clippers. Nicholas Batum, he's checked in for Zubac. Mann comes in for Derek Jones. Chris Dunn's checked in for Norman Powell. And Kevin Porter's subbed in for James Harden. And here in the first quarter, with a little over 3.5 minutes played, good on the three-point shot.
Displaying intensity right off the opening tip, especially on the offensive end.
Yeah, if you walked in at any point during this game to watch 5 minutes of play, one team played harder. You know who that was.
There's Porter at the three. It's hauled in by Jackson Davis. Warriors leading by 15. Here's Mr. Clutch. And another three for Golden State.
Yeah, that's two straight three-pointers they've allowed.
Los Angeles has gone 1-5 from downtown in the first quarter. Points out there have been hard to come by. Pass to Dunn. Leonard, that's for two. And nothing is falling for him right now. Curry from deep three-point land. Rebound by the Clippers.
It's almost as if there's a lid on the hoop for him right now. He still hasn't gotten one to fall in the quarter.
There's Porter with the three. Third time is not the jump. 0-for-3 from the floor so far. Here's Mr. Clutch, guarded by Porter. Pass to Mann. With 2 seconds left. That shot off the mark. The first quarter concludes in a double-digit lead on the scoreboard. Warriors lead by 18. The second quarter coming up right after this break, so don't go anywhere. And if you're just tuning in, we've got a wide margin on the scoreboard, but plenty of time left for a comeback. And a very convincing performance here from the Warriors so far.
Coming in hot. They were sharp from the perimeter right out of the gate.
They just couldn't seem to know what it was that they needed to do and how to stick them from outside. The defense pretty lost.
Jonathan Kuminga out there with Looney. And it's Mr. Clutch. Then there's Brandon Pajemski. And it's Curry in at the two-guard spot. That's the Warriors' five. Here's Mr. Clutch, guarded by Porter. Five on the clock. Golden State needs to get off a shot. Deshaun's, it seems like with these younger teams coming, we may be witnessing a transfer of power in the NBA. What do you think?
It's really due to the parity that we're seeing in the league, and we haven't seen this much parity in a really long time. It's wide open for teams in both conferences, in the East and West, to claim that top perch. We have to give the league a lot of credit. There's tons of parity.
Which I think is leading to expansion talk, correct? We've got so much talent right now, we can kind of let it ooze out a little bit to some other areas.
Certainly expansion, couple more teams in the league, but the league really loves where they're at now. And any given year, anyone can win.
Whistle blows, basket is good. So a chance here for a three-point play. So we'll see Stephen Curry go to the line right here. Chris Dunn picks one up. And a chance for just a second now to check out the scoring breakdown for the Warriors.
We've got a bunch of this game yet to be played, but they're shooting it well from the three-point line. That's got to be a welcome sight.
So much good energy and flow tonight, and that has really come out of great ball movement. Guys have been open, and as soon as they are, they get the ball.
The free throw drops for Curry. And we saw some players banged up down the stretch last season, Shams.
I'm told that there was a focus on maybe allowing some more flexibility in physicality. It definitely upped the intensity some, and I think that's what the fans want, but there are going to be some trade-offs, and that includes the free throw rates, that includes game time, and in the long haul, adding some more physicality and adding some more attention to detail defensively and allowing defenders to play more and defend more, that should be good for the game.
Yeah, those were good trends, I would agree. A three ball. It's rebounded by Curry.
Oh, even though he misses that one, the defense has got to talk about that. And that's a bad miscue. You can't give up looks like that all game long.
With a short break in the action, gives us a chance now to send it over to David Aldridge.
Kevin, a couple of seasons ago, Steph Curry first brought out the night-night when he put a team away. Asked about his inspiration, he said, "I have no idea. I don't choreograph any of that stuff. I was just having fun." You know how kids' bedtime routines are important? It's the final signal for job well done that day. Kevin?
Well said. He is a one of one, D.A. Trayce Jackson-Davis has checked in for Kuminga. Derrick Jones, he's checked in for the Clippers. James Harden comes in for Norman Powell.
Yeah, and they've shown effort and aggression in the paint, really, right from the tip. Their rebounding edge right now, massive.
And the league continuing, Shams, to tweak the rules around replay review. But would you set a time limit to maybe tweak it a little bit?
Have to, right? Especially some of these games and the way they're ending. It's something to try. If you can't find a cause to really overturn in a minute or two, let's keep this game moving. I think we all love a free-flowing game.
I agree. Warriors leading by 20. Green passes to Mr. Clutch. From past the arc, up and in for the basket. Number four. That makes him 4 for 5 now.
Yeah, they're starting to warm up from the field this quarter.
And that one's good by Porter. Porter's got 7 now in this quarter.
It took a little bit of time, but now he's taking the pen off the cap and putting his mark on this game.
Here's Mr. Clutch. Kept alive. Higgins outside. Pass to Mr. Clutch. Spins. Outside Curry. Makes no mistake on the open jump shot. Curry's got 9.
Good strategy here from the coaching staff. Put the ball in Curry's hands and see what happens. Usually ends up being pretty good.
And the timeout called here by Tyronn Lue. He wants a minute here to get things straightened out with his team. The Warriors making a switch here. Heald's checked in. Powell, he's checked in for the Clippers. Stephen Curry for the Warriors. He got to double digits for the quarter with 10 points total. Right back after this break.
At the end of the first half, the score, your Warriors 48, the Clippers 20. Fans, please direct your attention to center court and get ready for the fan half-court shot. Drum roll, please.
Hello, everybody. Maybe a bit of a surprise in this one, but what a fantastic first half we witnessed for the Golden State Warriors.
They're taking the traditional approach of working it inside and then going outside. That stretched out that defense.
Yeah, it's about time. Once you establish that inside game, everything away from the bucket opens up.
Taking a peek now at the upcoming schedule.
Well, looking at the Warriors, when you come out rocking with two straight wins, you're feeling good.
Yeah, gotta keep that out of your head, though. Each game presents a new challenge.
And that concludes halftime. Now time to send it over to Kevin Harlan as the game's about to resume.
And with a big gap on the scoreboard, the second half begins with very different goals for these teams. One side trying to mount a comeback, one side trying to protect their lead. Curry has been sensational.
Well, we'll find out if they were able to find an answer.
Completely new five on the floor. Nicholas Batum, he's checked in for the Clippers. Kevin Porter comes in for Jones. Los Angeles has gone into the three-point range four times since halftime and buried two of them. Taking a look at Los Angeles. We'll see Powell and Leonard play in the forward spots. Harden out there with Kevin Porter. And it's Batum in at the center position. Here he goes. And that one is hammered home.
Yeah, a nice, strong finish on the inside.
But Greg, that's what he does. He's got the dunker mentality. 1:24 left in the third quarter of the game. Charity stripe shot, and he buries that one, drilling the rim on the way down. Harden's got 11.
And after an abysmal first half from the field, the shot's now starting to fall.
Here's Mr. Clutch, guarded by Porter. Here's Mr. Clutch. Goes up high for the two-handed dunk.
And credit the screen for giving him the space he needed to get to the rim.
For sure, GA allows him to come in with the sledgehammer.
Yeah, well, I settle for the layup when you can attack the rim and rise up like that.
Harden can't hit. Greg, their unselfish play has really been impressive.
They're trusting one another out there, wanting to get each other involved. This is great basketball.
Here's Mr. Clutch. Sinks the triple. He's got 18.
Guys, he's been a one-man air raid, coming at them time and time again.
Kind of like he's in his living room right now. He's found a comfort zone. Once he gets that, the defense knows they're in trouble. Oh, can't punish the defense for leaving him open that time. That's a frustrating miss for a really steady jump shooter.
Lets it go from deep. And it's the Clippers with the rebound. They'll be playing host to Portland for their next game. And that will be the first game of five straight at home. That shot wide open. Howell's got 8 points here in this quarter.
And boy, he's really in a groove. Dominant performance last game. Same thing this time out.
Seems to be nobody standing in his way. No roadblocks for him to get to his spot, capitalize, and continue to be aggressive.
And as we conclude the third quarter, pretty much a blowout. It's been a one-sided affair. Warriors ahead, running away with this one. And fourth quarter basketball will be coming your way on 2K Sports right after this. And let's go back to a terrific pass that we're calling tonight our State Farm Assist of the Game.
Yeah, an easy choice tonight. Look at the precision on this pass. Put it on a platter form.
Well, there's a way to break down the defense with the handle, but you can do it with the pass. Prime example of that right there.
And there have been two very different performances from these teams today. As we get going in quarter number four. D'Anthony Melton out there with Kuminga. Then it's Kevon Looney. Then there's Brandon Pajemski. And it's Mr. Clutch in at the one spot. So that's the group out there for Golden State. And it's Porter with the ball for the Clippers. On the wing, man. Leonard against Kuminga. Leonard gets to Dunn. Up top, Porter. Just five to shoot. Shoots from 12. And the shot is long. They have been really controlling this one.
You never want to be complacent on the floor. That's when you lose momentum.
And Los Angeles guys shooting under 40% all in all for the game. Man passes to Leonard. Done outside.
Yo, watch him.
Back to Leonard. And the rebound goes to the Warriors.
We're not going to see that very often. The defense in the vicinity, but still, he's not one to blow layups.
Here's Mr. Clutch. Off target from outside. Porter looking it over. Pass to Mann. Leonard on the wing. He's defended by Pajemski. Now, Mann sinks the three-pointer.
Their three-point percentage has taken a big leap here in this second half.
And he goes up strong with one hand and flushes it down.
And when the score is as lopsided as it is, and you can see they smell blood in the water, my man is going for the jugular.
Outside, Porter. Pass to Leonard. It doesn't go for him. Nice defense from Kuminga. Warriors have gone 2-4 from the field since we started the final quarter of play. Here's Mr. Clutch. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line.
Second person.
It's on Kawhi Leonard.
First team foul.
And a chance for just a second to check out the scoring breakdown for the Warriors.
Guys, the D hasn't had an answer for the three-point shooting, which is why they continue to just fire away from deep.
We probably have to touch on as well that tonight their penetration has been awesome. I mean, they put force on this game, attacking off the bounce, and the willingness to do that has paid off.
And the Clippers making a change here. Zubats is checked in for Batum. Derrick Jones comes in for Mann. Norman Powell's checked in for Chris Dunn. And it's James Harden in for Porter. Here's Mr. Clutch, guarded by Harden. Down low.
2 minutes remaining in the game. 2 minutes.
Plays it up and banks it in. Pajemski's got his first basket of the night.
And Matador defense, that's one of the easiest shots he is ever going to see.
Yeah, feels like Christmas right now, just gift wrapping points.
Jones gets to Leonard. Pass to Powell. Harden outside. Jacks up a three. Warriors with the rebound. Looney's got 4 rebounds now tonight. Melton passes to Mr. Clutch.
And that one drops for him. Mr. Clutch has got 14 points now in the second half.
And as we head to the final buzzer here, a crushing blowout. Big-time dominance, and this will go in the record books as a galley win for the Warriors.
And this was one that never really was in doubt, I thought, an all-around dominant performance. And you kind of thought that maybe even going into the game.
Yeah, there was a sense of that, and man, they just pretty much blew them right out of the water. A clinic was put on display here today.
And every win important, and this one will go down as win number 3.
And they'll take the win tonight, setting the tone in the first matchup of this 4-game season series.
And you know, looking back at all the contributions tonight, it was a really phenomenal all-around game for Stephen Curry.
And guys, I just felt he was tremendous tonight. His energy infected his teammates and the wrecking ball on both ends.
Stolen away from outside the arc. Kawhi Leonard with the rebound. And here is Los Angeles now. Powell with it. Pass to Harden. To stop the run, and he knocks down the jumper.
And this is vintage James Harden getting to his spots and just punishing the defense.
The clock now can just run out for the Warriors. Here's Mr. Clutch. Misses the three. And here is Powell. So we see the Warriors taking the game here. They poured it out tonight. Dominant showing in front of a crowd that loved every minute of it.
And, you know, this game could really be a defining one for what they can do when they are playing at their best. I mean, being here at home no doubt helps. And the execution was flawless.
Well, folks, that's going to do it for now. For Brent Berry, Greg Anthony, and David Ulmer, this is Kevin Harlan, along with our 2K Sports crew, thanking you for tuning in. We'll see you next time.
Great win tonight, MP.